have a death match with you, you know what I'm saying? Like, but when you kill me, don't be like, oh, you like that bitch, because I actually know you in real life, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, wait, hold up. Don't call me a bitch, bro. You know, like, and then he's like, oh, what, you getting salty over the game? I'm like, bro, I could give a fuck about this game. It's just what you talking about. Like, you know, I'm cool with having a deathmatch. I be doing that all the time. But when some extra baggage or some extra name calling come with it, I don't need that. Especially when I know you in real life. You know what I'm saying? Like, I ain't gonna ever disrespect you and be like, haha, I got you, faggot. You like that, Tony? I'm not gonna do no shit like that. Just cause I got some more respect for you and I got better shit to say than name call. Like, I got better, you know? Like, I ain't need to say no shit like that, bro. Haha, got you, faggot. Like that, Tony? I don't need to say no shit like that or flex, bro. I'd be like, hell yeah, but I'm not flexing at you. I'm flexing with you. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, let's get these bands. Let's do this. Hell yeah, bro. Turn up. That's what I be talking about. Now, if he kill me and then go, haha, like that, bitch? I'm like, what the fuck you talking about, bro? What you mean, bitch, bro? You know, that's off the game. Like, I don't know what you talking about. Don't call no one a bitch. Ain't like, oh, what, you get mad, bro? I'm just like, huh, you hella low for saying that. I ain't mad over the game, bro. I could give a fuck about the game. It's just a fact you call me a bitch in such a way. And you feel like you on that or something. It's like, what the fuck you talking about, bro? Nah, don't ever disrespect me. It ain't about this fucking game, bro. It's just how you rocking. And how you always try and do little tedious shit to irritate a nigga. And then you name call. Okay. Quit bullshitting. You know? That's how we be. That's kind of how we be in real life too, bro. I ain't even gonna front, bro. It's not even about the game. It's just how you acting, bro. Period. Towards the nigga. Oh, so you so quick to call me a bitch, bro? Don't do that. Don't go on me. I don't show a lot of love to even, you know, unless you calling that to him, then straighten that out. Be like, oh, I wasn't calling you a bitch, bro. I was calling him a bitch. Straighten that out then. You know, he don't straighten it out, then I don't know. It come across like he calling me one, like under his breath. I'm like, what the fuck you talking about, bro? So that's how that is. Like, that's, it ain't nothing more to it if he be like, that's not how it is, and that's not how it is. I'll be like, all right, bro, never mind then. You know, but I don't know, bro. It's just people do shit in such a way where it's almost like you want the game to make motherfuckers mad to see if they get mad about it. Don't be trying to play with me. You're gonna do and you're gonna say what you wanna do, you feel me? The respect come with it. Like, we might be playing this game, but if you say some off shit, then that's off the game, bro. Like, but yeah, I don't usually be that confrontational like that. I just felt off about that. Like, what the fuck you mean, bro? Gotta stick up for myself. I ain't just finna get called no bitch. But yeah, I ain't trying to make it none. I probably did by even speaking up. Like, shit like that, I shouldn't even have said nothing, you know? Make me think twice about even saying shit. Like, I be listening to everything my homies be talking about, though, bro. I take you seriously, so. I don't know, I be listening to everything, bro. Say have a nice night or peace out, Ledge. She didn't even say that. Peace out, Pete. You know, it's not like I really expect you to. It's just like, damn, bro. Usually that happens. Hey, what you trying to do on this? So can we not close it out anymore? That's what people are talking about, but I don't really believe them. This motherfucker 12 dabs say at least I don't play the game all day like some people. I'm just like, for real, nigga? I'm just like, for real, bro? Man. That's kind of disrespectful, bro. I just remember the shit people say, bro, when they not even thinking about it. But it's all good, bro. I ain't gonna make a big deal, but I kinda already did, but I just tell people how I feel about some shit. I feel like that's better. Yeah, bro. A good song right here. Thank you. front bumper. Oh, you did. Yep, that's me. No, it's like a pea yellow, really ugly. But it was like a lime slash yellow. So just because I kind of needed like a yellow chrome. I could change it right now. We just have to join a new session after. Change it to red or change it to the purple. Let's see, I can get us closer. Is it right there?
Let's have a drag race. Let's keep it classic here in Los Santos. Let's call out a car that we both have.
Drift Tampa?
Drift Tampa?
You got that?
Yeah, I got that, but I never
used it. Hey, you want... never mind. I was about to say, you want to use a Karuma first? Because I already got that out.
Yeah, we can try that. But it's not very fancy looking.
Want me to get the Insurgent? Want me to get the Insurgent?
Sure. Do that.
Alright.
You disband your MC and disband your CEO and become an MC at Motorcycle Club. You can
for some wheels? It's coming at you. I'll get back to it then.
Okay. I got the Afro tires on mine, I think. Play darts after we're done with this. Yeah. Yeah, I did. Good.
Form. Like your engine and your
yep.
transmission and turbo. You got a turbo on it?
Yep.
Okay, what do you have for armor? Wait, is there armor on this thing? There's not, is there?
No.
And what, then you get off-road wheels?
Yeah, I got the off-roads. Got everything so. Pretty good.
So without trying to hit anything, let's drive over to the fucking airport for the landing strip. Trying not to hit anything, so we're still full health. Hey, you're too far out.
I lined up, hey, look by the wheel.
Alright, so I throw out the sticky bomb, right? You hear that sticky bomb blow up? Gas. So.
Now, I'm gonna throw my grenade and we're gonna do it.
No, I got the sticky bomb.
But then you're just gonna press it when you want to. Here, I'm gonna throw it in 3, 2. Yeah, we could do it.
No.
You
can't be cheating, bro.
Pete gon' cheat. Nah.
Line it up.
Fucker. Nah, man. Don't do that, Pete. Hey, you could throw the grenade. Here, we'll have it be the airplane up there. Straight ahead. Yeah, you see it? Yeah, there's a jet plane. Yeah. That was a good race, though.
Alright, so, the wing of the airplane will be the new finish line.
Alright. You want to try a new vehicle? Or this one?
Yeah.
These ones are good.
Just return them to storage and pull them out.
Alright.
Might have to go back and check it at the shop first. Make sure everything's legit.
What vehicle you want to go for? I got that GP1,
huh?
And I got that,
Let me know.
Rustin. Let's do the Comet Retro Custom. Let's do that Drift Tampa.
Bring it to you. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Yep, I got the Burger Shot D-Class. Or wait, I got all the different ones you can get. I got the drag tires on this one. I think I went with maybe the muscle ones. Yeah. I was thinking about doing that. Oh yeah.
Engine.
You got the Rego Rum livery.
Yeah. You got a turbo on it.
transmission, turbo, yeah.
Engine, all that.
Yep, we're good.
What armor do you got on it?
100%.
100%. Alright, I'm gonna put mine on none. And then what a suspension? Oh, there is suspension. You got your slammed all the way to the bottom, or the suspension you got on there?
Yeah, I got like that. All the way.
The race suspension?
That's what it's called. Yes.
I
could sell this for $700,000. Damn, wonder how much I spent on it. I wish I'd let you know how much you've blown on each. I got the different color chrome.
So let's pull them out, turn them to blue.
Instead of it being blue, it is like yellowy.
LJT here.
Want to do it when this thing turns blue? That way it's like completely random. We're gonna line up right here. Can you look? Alright, line up right there.
You're gonna have to hit the reverse wheel.
Yeah, I am. When it turns red, the half that's facing us. Three, two, fuck. That rock station. I don't think it's happening.
Do the grenade then.
Yes. Yeah, hold on. think like when it goes into second gear, you can tap L1 if that's your handbrake. Or,
you want a double clutch on me?
See, man. I don't know. I went like that before we started. But then you gotta hold the brake too. You gotta hold the e-brake, the gas, and the reverse. Just tap it hella times. Now let go of the gas only and hold the brake and all that. Both brakes.
I don't hold anything and I just start rolling off. I just keep it going up. That's it. Because if you spin the tires, you're gonna go slow. Alright, get ready. Put it far.
Oh! Hey, good race. Dragon. I'll get the T20.
Get the T20.
Bumped it up, mommy. See, I'll take the
twin
on there.
What you want? Some wheels?
Or I'll take the GP.
GP?
Versus the Italia.
How about the GP versus the T20?
It's on the way. Aight, I'll get back to work.
Shit, what gets it? What? It's on the way.
I didn't want to have to go against the GP so quickly, but...
Hey, you see the license plate? Gotta be.
Thank you.
was great. It seemed like you were gaining on me. I never let up.
I might have lighter armor on this, but...
Like, we're fucking with $1 million cars. Pete, don't be doing that shit, man.
Let's try the... where you're holding down the brake.
Yeah, let's do it, bruh.
Pull out something else real quick. What you think? Grab something. Surprise me.
I'ma grab... probably... the Zantorno or the Italia. See, that sounded good.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
Nah, matter of fact. Gotta wait a minute.
I'll get back to it then.
Wait for your mechanic to be ready.
Yeah, let me get a head start with this. Right when I start getting going.
Head start. Oh, you wanna race?
Go!
You're through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride?
The race first, and then we'll try the trick.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Alright. Let's see what I got for you. It is. Right here. Read the license plate. Oh shit. The ET1. ETR1, yep. Yeah. But I put the S on the end just because it's like supercar.
So is it a supercar?
Pretty sure. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Alright. I don't think the acceleration there.
Don't be throttling beforehand, just hit the gas one. Yeah. Alright, get ready.
That was what it is.
Oh, what'd you do to your car?
Should I not have?
Yeah, I should have told you not to do that. Let's call another car.
Alright. I still think you're gonna beat me. I'll give you two squares of a head start. Stay there. I swear you're catching up though. Let's turn it around. I'm not going to use the racket.
Use it like halfway through.
Alright.
No, just line up. We'll leave at the same time. And, about halfway through.
Okay. Okay. I gotta fly one time.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Jeff. I'll bring it by. All right, I'll get back to work.
Just.
Well, that's what we were trying.
Yeah, some of them look so sick, bro. I lined up the Nero with the Zentorno, like, I think the last night or the night before that shit. Crazy.
Wait, so you've seen this before?
I know, I just, like, tried this, like, the other night, bro. I was just, like, fucking around. I don't even know. It was interesting, though.
I've never done this, but on three, on, or, like, one, two, three, go, or something, we're gonna both hop out of the car at the same time.
Okay.
Yeah, I didn't line it up perfect, but you get the idea. We
Now what if we hop in there at the same time? Nothing really is gonna happen, I don't feel like, but if something did happen, that'd be crazy. Now we get on this side, bro. Now, what if we would have done that, but then you would have gone like halfway, like right there? You would have stopped right there. Yeah. Not that. Gang war. That tornado got some big grip. What car is that? Oh, I see. Now what happens if I get out? Got it.
What the hell? That's looking crazy.
That wing looks sick.
That's a pretty cool one.
Here, you should get the Nero.
What the fuck?
And the stretch. Looked like a weird Batmobile if it was all the same color black.
Yeah, that's, if you put them the same color, that'd be pretty cool.
Where the guns at on it?